Years later, it's the biggest Greek festival in the Delaware Valley. When fall kicks off, it kicks off right here at St. Luke Greek Orthodox Church. With me, Father Chris. Father Chris, how are we feeling tonight? 41 years, it's a big night for us.
I remember the first one. Not really. You know what? You see it in every single face of the people working behind these counters. It's their passion, it's their love for their church. You can't hide it. You can't fake it. And that's what gives me energy. That plus, if you turn around, you'll see our young dancers getting ready to perform now. That is the fire for me. God bless you all, and thanks for coming out every year.
Thank you, Father, and have a great weekend.
Appreciate it. God bless. Come see us.
These two. What are you having?
I'm having a shish kebab.
Shish kebab? Say it like a Greek.
Shish kebab.
Souvlaki.
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 And what else?
Avgo lemono.
Girls come here often?
Yeah.
Girls come here often?
Hang out.
Yeah. What's the best thing about
Friday night?
Night out.
Your night out?
Yes.
Oh my God. What's your favorite thing about it?
I love to see all the people that I don't get to see that often.
And you?
I love the food.
The food and the people. Thanks, ladies. Have a good night.
Thank you.
How's the food tonight?
Excellent.
Been here before?
Oh, my God. I come for this every year.
Every year? Who's picking up the tab?
Oh, I got a rich wife.
A rich wife? Hey, does she have a sister?
Yeah.
I see you, star.
Yeah. Yeah. 10 years older, but still beautiful.
Oh, man. I like you already. What's the best thing about this festival?
Oh, the people. Everybody's having a good time, and everybody's, you know, hugging and shaking hands, and it's a very nice universal event.
We met this new group of people.
Oh yeah, just
and nice, sits down.
Lovely people.
Okay, great. Let me talk to this guy over here then.
Hey,
I can tell you like it.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
You know what you had though? Try it.
Pasticcio.
Bravo.
Ah.
That's your first Greek word.
I mean,
try a couple.
You got Opa.
Opa.
Coliseum.
Yeah,
Coliseum.
It's Latin. It's oops. That's all right. We'll go with it.
Eumenides.
What do you love about the festival?
I mean, this is my first time coming. It's bigger than I realized it would be. And obviously, the food is a big attraction. But I'm very interested in the music. I always love hearing, you know, like a traditional music. That's something you don't get to see all the time. And it's great to see an art form like that being, you know, kept alive and thriving. Check out the food, check out the culture. Just soak it all in.
There it is. We'll send you the check in the mail, okay?
Sounds great.
Thank you. Have a great night, folks.
He's using both hands.
How traditional. What do you think of the food?
It's fantastic.
Been here before?
20 years we come.
You've been coming for 20 years?
Almost every year, yeah.
God bless you. What do you love about it?
The food. And the people.
And who's picking up the tab tonight?
Tonight,
make
me.
A point both right. Directions.
This year, me.
This year, you.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for talking with us. Enjoy your meal. I'm sorry to interrupt.
No problem.
Opa from Carlos family.
Okay. I can tell you guys like the food. What are you having? Is that a lamb shank?
Lamb shank. Two lamb shanks.
Two lamb shanks.
And we had a chicken, too. Chicken jerk.
Oh, my God. Who picked up the tab?
Who else? Me.
As always, right? How often do you guys come out here?
We're here every day.
Every day?
Every day, every year, yeah.
Good place to spend your money, right? Yes. Support the church. Come out to the St. Luke Greek Festival. Yes,
that's right. Support the church.
I love this guy. The giant lamb shank. That one's bigger than me. You had it before?
Yes, it's very good.
Every year?
No, I usually do the petit sou, but my mom made me get the lamb shank.
How did you get him to do that? It's a guy. It's a carnivore thing.
No, you can have some of my petit sou.
So you guys share too.
Yeah, why not? It's my mother. I came here.
That's true. That's true. Love that. Now, do you do this every year, the two of you?
No.
No.
First time here?
No.
We've been coming here for years.
For years. What's your favorite thing about this festival?
You.
Me, you see? And the $20 bill goes into her pocket right here. Now, really, what do you love about this? Food, the people, the dance. It
brings everybody together, brings the community together. Yeah.
Yes.
All right, folks, thank you. Enjoy your meal.
Okay,
thank you.
All right, so what's hot tonight?
What's hot, baklava?
What's selling?
Baklava.
Baklava. What else? Galaktoburiko.
Rivani and Karidopita.
And what's the biggest one that goes during the weekend, the big seller? Lukumadas?
Oh, yes. Lukumadas are our big seller.
And your favorite?
My favorite is Rivani.
And then you got to go to the gym the next day, right?
Absolutely. Not the next day. For a month.
For a month. How long you been doing it?
42 years.
Do you remember the first one?
Do I ever.
What was special about that and different today?
Because we never thought we were going to make as much money as we did. And that Saturday, we all had to go home and bake till 3 o'clock in the morning to put the show on Sunday.
Now, looking back 41, 42 years later, was it worth it?
Absolutely. Not only the money we made, but the fellowship and the friendship and just all everything good.
How's the souvlaki, gyro, whatever you're eating?
Oh my goodness, it's delicious.
It's the best.
You can't get it any better.
I'm going to slip you a 20. Tell me more good things. Every year you're here?
Every night of every year.
Every night. And then you go to the gym the next day?
Nah, I wish. I'll just eat a couple more of these. I'll be good.
What's your favorite thing about the festival?
Besides the gyros?
Besides the gyros.
Probably the people.
The people, yeah.
The company.
All right, let me swing over to here. These guys, they're like, we don't want to talk.
Come on, what do you love about the
Everything about it. The food and the chipero.
I mean, I don't even know if you can get anything else on that plate. What's up with that?
This is just a little appetizer.
It's an appetizer. And who's buying?
Me.
You bought?
Yeah.
And aren't you eating anything over here?
A little bit, yes.
What are you, one of those salad-eating women?
Yeah, I got french fries and pizza.
Pizza?
Pizza.
Do you know where you are? This is a Greek festival.
It's a pita pizza.
Oh, pita makes in Greek.
It's a Greek pizza, yes.
I'm going to let you get away with that one.
All
What's
right.
your favorite thing about this festival?
The people, the company.
The people and the
Yep, people. Family.
Family, there's some good thoughts. Thank you and enjoy the night, folks.
Thank you. Χίλια χατήρια τσίκαμα και χάλασα έτσι, ε! Και για τα λίγα επήγανε και τα πολλά χαμε. Χατήρι δυο, χατήρι δυο, χατήρι μια, χατήρι δυο, χατήρι τρεις, χατήρι. Χατήρι τρεις χατήρι μα για πονιά τσιτόβα στα κλειστό το παραδείγμα. Ω, μα πονώ πονείς, πονείς, πονώ, κλαίω και κλαίς και κλαίμε.